Do you know where the new car smell actually comes from? We associate it with cleanliness, but in reality, the new car smell is anything but clean. The smell is actually referred to as off-gassing. It's the process of toxic chemicals in your car slowly being released into the air. These chemicals come from different parts of your car's interior, and they are not good for you. You can experience headaches, memory problems, eye irritation, and much more, all from the cherished new car smell.